I need to know how to understand geometry proofs.
I'm assuming you do not need proof that a triangle is a triangle, a square is a square, and a dodecahedron is hard to spell.
The challenge is doing the geometric proofs that prove that something is what you say it is. It is worse than legal wrangling, because you cannot appeal the grade or have someone you pay way too much to argue your interpretation.
If you have a proof in front of you, start by drawing the shape so you can mark it up.
It is going to look like a chicken with its head cut off.
You start by labeling the corners so you can identify the angles. The sides are identified by the two angles, or corners they intersect.
So a triangle has sides AB, BC and AC.
Remember that proofs will be based on geometric information that you should know, like a triangle's angles add up to 180 and a square adds up to 360.
That's how you find the unknown angle of a triangle, when you know the other two. It is 180 minus known other known equals the unknown angle.
That simple equation is based on geometric proofs. And it is things like all the sides and angles of a triangle are equal. That you can say the angle of all corners is 180 divided by 3, to get 60 degrees.
So I have to prove that all the sides of an equilateral triangle are equal in length, even those that is the name of it.
You use the facts you have from numeric values, to concepts of equal angles or trigonometry to prove the other math facts about the shape.
I've heard the format of a proof is more complicated than just writing letters and numbers around the shape.
You should write the proof out in two columns, with the left side stating your arguments like all the angles are equal, and the other side is your proof in geometric terms.
I keep feeling like this is as bad as legalese.
Think of it as more advanced artwork. And there are usually several ways to prove something, so you have more solutions than just 2 plus 2 is 4.
As long as all the angles still add up to the hard and final solution associated with the shape.
If you argue your proof with the right postulates like the ASA, SAS and SS postulates to prove the triangle is congruent, you'll get at least partial credit with most teachers.
How do I solve it for full credit?
Read geometry books, or watch a couple hours of YouTube videos on geometric proofs.